Hello students, welcome to online classes for the second year students. Now today class circle, so class number 5. Now this is the second example. Find the circle equation passing through the point 3, 4 and having the center at -3, 4. Now here this is the rough diagram. Now the circle is passing through the point P of 3, 4 and the center at -3, 4. Now students, here given that center of the circle -3, 4 and the circle passing through the point 3, 4. Now the distance between the center and the point, the point of the circle is the radius of the circle. So now, so to find out the circle equation, here given that the center of the circle, center of the circle Q is equals to x1, y1 is equals to -3, 4 and given point P is equal to 3, 4. Now the radius of the circle is distance between P and Q. So the distance between these two points here, center and the point upon the circle, the distance for the 3 minus 3 plus 3 whole square plus 4 minus 4 whole square. Now under root of 6, 36 plus 0, that is equal to root 36 is equal to 6 units. The radius of the circle is 6. So students, so we know this, the center of the circle x1 by 1 is equal to -3, 4 and the radius of the circle r is equal to 6. The circle equation is x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. Now substituting these values in this formula, x minus here minus, minus of minus plus 3 whole square plus y minus 4 whole square, r is equals to 6, r square is equals to 1, so 36. Now the expansion of this, x plus 3 whole square, x square plus 6x plus 9 and y minus 4 whole square, y square minus 8y plus 16 and minus 36 is equal to 0. Now writing this in order, x square plus y square plus 6x minus 8y, and to simplify the constant terms, here 16 plus 9, 25. 25 minus 36 minus 11 is equals to 0. Here this is the circle equation. X square plus y square plus 6x minus 8y minus 11 is equals to 0. Okay students, now we are explaining the, so another example based on the standard form of the circle. Here, so writing this circle equation once again, I am explaining this problem once again. Here given that the center of the circle and the circle passing through the point 3, 4. Now the distance between the two points is the radius of the circle, and substituting these two values in the required circle equation, x minus x1 whole square plus y minus y1 whole square is equals to r square. After simplification, the circle equation is x square plus y square plus 6x minus 8y minus 11 is equals to 0. Now students, this is the third problem. Find the value of a if 2x square plus ay square minus 3x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Represent a circle and find its radius. So the given equation is represent a circle, then find the value of a. So students, we know this, a equation is represent a circle. Suppose the condition for a second degree polynomial equation is represented as circle. Both x square coefficients and the y square coefficient both are equal. Now, so the given equation, the given circle equation, the given circle equation, the given circle equation is 2x square plus ay square minus 3x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Now, this is a circle equation. This equation is represented as circle. Now, to find out the value of a, but here a second degree polynomial equation is represented as circle, then the coefficient of x square and the coefficient of y square both are equal. So, now here the coefficient of x square and the coefficient of y square. So this is the condition for a equation is represents a circle. So here this is the one of the condition. Both x square y square coefficients are equal. Here x square coefficient here 2 and y square coefficient here a. Therefore, we got a is equal to 2. A is equal to 2. And after getting the a value, to find out its radius of the circle. The circle equation is 2x square a, but a is equal to 2. Yeah, plus 2y square minus 3x plus 2y minus 1 is equal to 0. Now, students, this is the circle equation in the form of ax square plus ay square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c. Now, to getting the center and the radius of the circle, writing this equation in the general form. Here, taking the x square and y square coefficients becomes unity. That's why taking the 2 common. Here, 2 common in this, x square plus y square minus 3 by 2 of x plus y minus 1 by 2 is equal to 0. Now, x square plus y square minus 3 by 2 of x plus y minus 1 by 2 is equal to 0. Here, this is the circle equation. So, in the general form, we comparing this equation with the x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equals to 0. Here, whenever you find out the center and the radius, it is a simple one. Here, we comparing this equation so with the general equation of the circle. Here, x coefficient 2g. Here, 2g is equal. Here, x coefficient minus 3 by 2. And here, y coefficient here 2f. Here, y coefficient here 1. And the constant c is equal to, here constant here, minus 1 by 2. 2g is equal to minus 3 by 2. G is equal to minus 3 by 4. 2f is equal to 1. F is equal to 1 by 2. And the center coordinates here. The center of the circle. Already we know this. The center coordinates of the circle. Minus z comma minus f. Here minus of minus plus is a 3 by 4 comma. And f minus f is equals to minus 1 by 2. So these are the center coordinates. Minus z comma minus f. And radius. Here radius of the circle is given by the formula g square plus f square minus c. Under root of. Here g square is equals to 9 by 16. Plus f square is equals to 1 by 4. And c is equals to minus. Minus of minus plus. Plus 1 by 2. I am taking the LCM here 16. Yes, 16. Here 9 plus 4 plus 2, 8. Here totally the radius of the circle is r is equals to. So 9 plus 4, 13. 13 plus 8, 27. 27 is equals to 3 root 3 by root 16 is equal to 4 units. Yeah, this is the one of the problem for finding the a in the circle equation, and after that the radius of the circle. Once again, we are first writing the circle given equation, and this equation is represented circle. So for getting the value of a, to apply the condition, the coefficient of x square and the coefficient of y square both are equal. Here we got the a value. Here the circle equation after substitution of a. Here this is the circle. Now here we will find out the center and the radius of this circle. Now coefficient of x square and the coefficient of y square becomes unity. So that's why taking the two common, and after that we comparing this equation with the general form of the circle. Here so we will write the g value, f value, c value, and center coordinates are minus e comma minus f, and radius is equals to root of g square plus f square minus c. Okay, students. Now this is the fourth problem. Find the value of a and b. If ax square plus bxy plus 3y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 3 is equal to 0, represent a circle, and also find the center and the radius. So already we know this, a second degree polynomial equation is represent a circle. The conditions are x square coefficient, y square coefficients both are equal, and the coefficient of xy is equal to 0. So now, so for getting the values of a and b, the given equation ax square plus bxy plus 3y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 3 is equal to 0. Here first condition, here to find the values of a and b, first the coefficient of x square and the coefficient of y square both are equal. That means here a is equal to 3. The second one, the coefficient of xy is equal to 0. The coefficient of xy here b is equal to 0. Here these are the values of a and b. And substituting these values in this equation, the circle equation is, so 3x square plus b is equal to 0 plus 3y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 3 is equal to 0. Now for finding the center and the radius, the circle equation is 3x square plus 3y square minus 5x plus 2y minus 3. Now here to find out the center and the radius, the coefficient of x square y square becomes unity. Now here taking the 3 common, x square plus y square minus 5 by 3x plus 2 by 3y minus 1 is equal to 0. Here students, here 3 common, and after that the circle equation x square plus y square minus 5 by 3x plus 2 by 3y minus 1 is equal to 0. Now comparing this equation with the general form of the circle x square plus y square plus 2gx plus is a 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Now here x coefficient here 2g, here 2g, here x coefficient here minus 5 by 3, minus 5 by 3. Here y coefficient here 2f is equal, here y coefficient here 2 by 3. And the constant c is equal to minus 1. Here g is equal to minus 5 by 6. And here f is equal to 2 gets cancelled 1 by 3. Now, writing the center and the radius. Here center coordinates. Center coordinates are minus z comma minus f. Minus z comma minus f. Minus z. Minus of minus plus 5 by 6. Minus f. Here minus 1 by 3. So these are the center coordinates. And radius, r is equal to root of g square plus f square minus e. Here substituting these values, g square 25 by 36 and f square 1 by 9, and c is equal to minus, minus of minus plus, and taking the LCM here 36. So 25 plus a 9, 4 plus, and 1, 36. So 36. The constant or radius of the circle is under root of 36 plus 4, So 65 by 36, then root 65 by root 36 is equal to 6, so units. So this is the simplification of this problem. Here the center coordinates, my 5 by 6 and minus 5 by 3, 5 by 6 comma minus 1 by 3, radius r is equals to root 65 by 6.